Friday, August the 8th, 2014. Transient filled up with fuel, flying from New Jersey to Northern Michigan.